years since the end of the war, and today we send forth a vessel designed for battle, but now repurposed for peace. Home to 17,000 of our best, our brightest. This is the culmination of human achievement. For the first time in a generation, we commission a UNSC starship meant not to wage war, but to peacefully advance the cause of mankind through the discovery of new worlds.
Is this what you wanted? Is this what you were looking for? Was everything you've compromised, everything you've done, worth it? Was it? You've completed your mission, Spartan Locke. Mine is just beginning. All hail the conquering hero. Let us remember him as our protector, and not the one who gave us this. As our savior, and not our betrayer. Let us see him forever as you, and not as you. All hail the conquering hero. The one who was supposed to save us all. But now I must save us from you.
We have just received confirmation from Meridian that on October 27th, 2560, Spartan 117, the man most commonly known as the Master Chief, died in the line of duty. Out of respect to those who may have lost loved ones in the event, we are holding back the complete account. The Master Chief would never have agreed to special treatment, to be elevated above anyone else. But we must acknowledge the loss we have all, our entire species, suffered today. And we must fight together as he fought. We must end this, not be ended by it.